great strong applause there for an American who has learnt the vernacular.
Yeah.
The wonderful Australian vocabulary.
Americano, Americano.
Sorry, a Mexican.
No problem.
But yeah, that's no problem. this now, what is getting back to here, Sydney. The song is called Sydney, but it could well be called Brisbane or Newcastle or Perth or anywhere, Kalgoorlie, I don't know, anywhere. I woke up the other morning and realised that I had spent more than half my life, so that'd be 20 years or so, in a foreign capital, 28 years, 30 years. anyway, so this is a song actually about this place, which I really, really love, and I really, so all of that aside, all irony aside, I really, really miss this. I really miss it so much, so it's just great to be here and with my friends make music, and this is called Sydney.
You and I.